The ion concentration polarization phenomena is something that has been known for a long time to people who work in membranes. So in membranes, by definition, it's a structure that passes one type of molecule while blocking the other types of molecule. That's the definition of membrane. There are special kinds of membrane, which is ion selective membrane. So that those membranes are designed to repel or block the passage of positive ion, for example, and allowing the passage of negative ions, or vice versa. So that's why we call them as ion selective membrane. So this has been used for many different engineering devices, such as fuel cells and others. And it has been known for a long time. But what happens is that when you have such an ion selective membrane and you apply the electric field across these membranes, then you drive the ions, both ions in both directions. But then you have a membrane in the middle which blocks one type of ion while passing the other ion. So what happens is that you create a charge imbalance because your electric field drives both ions in both directions, but the membrane in the middle blocks one of them. So you create a situation where you have a certain amount of extra charges on one side and, you know, lack of such charges in the other side. So, but then the nature, the physics behind the ion's movement doesn't allow that, because if you create a groups of positive ions on one side of membrane or negative ions on the other side of membrane, there is a strong electrostatic interaction between them. So when you have such a situation, that's where this phenomena called ion concentration polarization occurs. So what it is that when you create such a ion imbalances on both sides of membrane, these ions tend to reorganize and regroup themselves in such a manner that to mitigate such ion imbalances. So the typical outcome of those would be that one side of the membrane will be depleted of ions. You actually repel the ion from one side of membrane. One side of the membrane becomes ion-free. So it's a very low ion concentration. The other side of the membrane might be enriched with the ion concentration. So you have big changes occurring in ion concentration. That's what we typically call as ion concentration polarization. The concentration of ions is polarized. One side of the membrane will become very low. The other side of the membrane, the ion concentration can go very high. So that's the basic physics of it. Now, it's complicated because not only the ion changes, whenever the ion concentration changes, the resistance of the system changes. So it will change the electric field distributions, and also because of that, it can induce some very strong fluid motions around it. So it's a very complicated phenomena, coupling the concentration changes, fluid flow, and electric field gradient. So it's actually quite fascinating phenomena because of that complexity.